Hi, I'm Sean Branson from Provence Bistro at Niakwa. December 31st, 2011, our doors will close. However, I'm proud to announce a new door is opened at Promenade Cafe and Wine at the foot of the Provence Bridge at Provence and Taché. Our staff will be creating one-of-a-kind wine and food experiences, as well as serving group bookings at our historic venue, Fort Gibraltar. Thank you for the past 9 years. To learn more, visit us on our website as well as our Facebook page.